Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in. Up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place.
got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
What was that?
Oh. Right there!
We've got company! Yeah.
Up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. Should have run.
Handle's fused. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
They're here.
Looks like this was deliberately.
Hang on. I'll go look. Don't go far.
Spread out.
There! Open up!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Anna, I need to get in there. Jacob, what is he doing?
This is the place.
Shit. Be careful, Laura.
Quite convincing. But I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive. For now.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face!
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison floor is clear.
I don't care.